I can stop create. So every time I have a choice to create, and basically to connect with your inner child, everything starts growing. So I can create a story, I can make a story, all of that start growing with the time. Paintings in here is part of memories from the time. So as I explained as a short version of the story, the character is going to the earth to follow his dream. He's full of fears, and so he goes to this stupid spot, which is a surfing spot where he goes and meditates, full of tree and nature, and that's where he charges energy and tries to remove all the fears so he can go and follow his dreams. And it took a while for him to grow and connect with a courage frequency, with a courage energy. So it was a moment he decided, okay, I will do it. So there's a spaceship that he needs to go and travel with the spaceship to the earth. And it was one little issue is that nobody was allowed to go to the earth. And if you ask permission, or you are rebel, or you just go, or maybe you are a scientist and you want to research here. In some way, the people on this planet, the beings of this planet, already are more evolved spiritually. So they believe if they go to the earth and interfere with their own growth, so nobody was allowed to go for a good reason. That's part of the story. And what is over there in the little box, that's the spaceship. It's a prototype of the spaceship. There's also, I'm writing the story in children's book. So I would like you to start connecting with it. Because part of this experience, you guys to connect with your inner child. But probably, I've been abandoned for a while. And I would like you to dive into that energy tonight. So I'll give you a few. Well, just explore, browse around. You don't have to read everything. Thank you. colors on the tab. I want you to draw something. And you will sit down with the children in the table. It's very important that you sit down there. There's a place for you, and you're going to join them. I don't know if you want to start, but you're pretty concerned, so you're going to go first.
Yeah, great one.
So I'm going to draw something. Whatever you want. Choose something there. Also writing the secrets. Can be a secret or something you want to tell someone that you're afraid to say. And you're going to go outside, there's a wall, there's a big spaceship in there, find the spaceship on the right. There's a few bottles, there's some messages in the bottle. And screw the bottle and put it in there. And that's what you think. You get the exercise? Yes, please. You already finished browse the book, please. You can use a book to use as a pad, so it's more comfortable drawing. And I should recommend you, before you start drawing, please go and visit the secret. Actually, it's a mask. So, just a few seconds, just see what it is.